Hello and welcome to Daily Wellness. I invite you to join me in today's practice, standing. Feet about hips width distance apart. You can take a few steps in place to know what that feels like. And come into mountain pose, inhaling head above heart, above hips, above heels. Palms shining forward, shoulders roll down the back. And see what it feels like to lean back just a little bit and feel supported. And lean forward just a little bit and feel supported. And lean to the left just a little bit and feel supported. And to lean to the right and feel supported. And I invite you to use your hands to explore the space around your body as if you're running your hands over your body but a few inches away from it. And just notice any changes in temperature as you move away from your body with your palms and towards your body. Just exploring, experimenting. And then I invite you to inhale, palms together above the head, lifting heart, inhaling a little deeper to reach arms back, our fingertips back behind us, and exhale to lean forward, hanging heavy in this forward fold. Move in a way that feels good, maybe swaying gently side to side, left to right. And then inhale, heart parallel with earth, palms rest on thighs or shins. And exhale, planting palms, stepping one foot back and then the other, rocking back and forth here, massaging our toes, the balls of our feet. Inhale to push the earth away. Exhale to lower yourself down with control. Inhale, floating up onto palms and tops of feet, lifting heart, gaze, thoughts. And exhale, reaching hips high, heels low, walking it out in a downward dog, pedaling one foot and the other, bending one knee and the other, looking one direction and the other. Inhale to lift hips high, exhale, heels go low. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, step it through between the hands. Back heel pivots down, about a 45 degree angle. And then settle into this foundation, feeling your roots of your toes, your feet, the strength in your legs as you generously bend that front knee. Then inhale, palms parallel to each other above our heads. And settle in here, hips shining forward. Inhale to reach a few centimeters higher with the fingertips, and exhale, I lean forward with the heart over right thigh. And notice what happens to my breath. And see if you can stay with your breath here. Allowing for full inhales, maybe a little pause, full exhale. And another pause. Notice what happens to your core. See if you're sinking into your hips. Inhale to reach a little further. Exhale, I bring right elbow onto right thigh. Arm bent at 90 degrees. And left arm forms an arch over my left ear. Right ear parallel with the earth. Inhale to spiral open from the heart. Exhale, option to lift up on right arm. Strong moment here. Inhale and exhale, feeling the heat and the spice. Inhale and exhale, cartwheeling, palms down, stepping. Right foot back, maybe floating it back as we move through this three pointed plank here, lowering down. Inhale, both tops of feet meet on the mat. Inhale, I sway, and exhale, come into downward facing. gazing between the knees. Option to close my eyes and experience the world with less sight, but maybe more insight. Inhale, I lift left toes skyward. Exhale, I step left foot between the hands, rotating back heel down. And once again, build myself from the ground up, making sure I'm in a comfortable position for my feet, my legs, generous bend in that front knee. Before inhaling up through my core, palms parallel with each other above the head. And see if I'm shining forward with shoulders and hips. Inhale to reach, fingertips a little higher. Exhale, I lean forward with my heart, and hands are an extension of my heart here. Neck long, gaze out in front of me, maybe on the ground. And stay with the breath here. Inhaling and exhaling. Noticing the temperature difference in the air as you inhale and exhale. One more breath in and out, and then bring left elbow to left knee, bent at 90 degrees, and reach right arm parallel with the earth. Inhale, I spiral open from my heart. Exhale, option to lift left arm. Holding this ball of energy between our hands. Inhale, we expand it. Exhale, we contract it, concentrate it. Inhale, we expand. And exhale, cartwheeling palms down. Floating left foot back, coming into this three-pointed floating plank as we lower down. Inhale into upward facing. And exhale, downward facing. Pedaling at the heels. And then finding stillness. Still allowing space for the breath. Inhale, right toes skyward. Exhale, step right foot between the hands. Back heel rotates down to a comfortable angle. As we inhale, palms parallel with the earth, coming into this warrior two stance. Inhale, I lift out of my hips. Exhale, I sink down. Gazing over right fingertips. Inhale, I flip my right palm skyward, reach forward. Exhale, sweep it back, peaceful warrior. Left fingertips rest gently on the left leg. As right palm now faces my face. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and next exhale, I cartwheel my palms down, float right leg back. Inhale at the top of my three-pointed plank. Exhale, I lower down. Inhale, coming into upward facing dog, and exhale, inverted V, downward facing. Inhale, left toes skyward. Exhale, left foot comes between the hands. Right heel rotates back about 45 degrees. And then I inhale, palms parallel with the earth again, left fingertips reaching ahead of me, right fingertips reaching behind me. And my heart and my mind and my core in the middle. Inhale to feel yourself expand in all directions. Next inhale, we float up out of our hips a little bit, and exhale, sink lower down. Then inhale, flipping left palm forward, reaching forward with left fingertips. Exhale, peaceful warrior on the left side. And breathe. Getting in touch with your intention.
brings you to the mat today? And is it something that extends beyond the mat? And does it have a limit? And at the top of next inhales, we exhale, planting palms down, floating left leg back, and move through your flow. Inhaling, upward facing, exhaling, downward facing. Inhale, right toes skyward, exhale, step that right foot between the hands, rotating back heel down about 45 degrees, roughly lining up heel with heel, then shining your hips forward. Inhale, warrior one, arms, palms above the head. Exhale, I interlace my fingers, drawing my shoulder blades together down the back. Inhale, I lift my heart, open up my throat, and exhale, bow to that space on the inside of right leg, maybe creating more space by heel-toeing my foot to the right. As my head hangs heavy here, hands falling over. Inhale, and exhale. Inhale, and exhale. I'm going to undo my fingers and wrap right arm on the underside of right leg so that both hands are framing my heel, right heel. And then inhale, palms parallel with the earth, airplane arms, and breathe here. Option to open up through left shoulder, maybe hand finds hand behind right thigh in a bind. Feeling the heat here. Inhale to open. Next exhale, I plant right palm on the earth. Reach left fingertips skyward. Inhale and exhale. And then plant both palms down. Pivot left toes forward, coming onto left knee and top of left foot as I let my right knee fall out to the right. And see if it's available to slowly, safely come onto my forearms here. As I inhale and exhale. And then any way that feels safe and available to you, I invite you to bring both legs back behind you and settle in here to a crocodile pose, stacking one hand on top of the other, elbows out to the sides, resting forehead onto your homemade pillow. As we breathe, noticing the breath. Noticing any bodily sensations without needing to label them, just taking stock. And then bringing fingertips underneath shoulders. I inhale up into a baby cobra, swaying in a way that feels like a baby cobra. And then I'm going to come back into a puppy stretch here on my toes, bottom higher than my heart, which is higher than my head, resting on the earth. Palms out in front of me. And then coming into downward facing here. Inhale, I reach hips high. Exhale, sink heels low. And then inhale, left toes skyward, exhale, step left foot in between the hands, back heel rotates down, roughly aligning heel with heel. As I inhale, hands above my head, and exhale, interlacing fingers behind the back, drawing shoulder blades together. Next inhale, I lift my heart, pulling hands towards the ground. And exhale, bow to the space on the inside of left leg, maybe creating a little more space for myself. Inhale, and exhale, head hanging heavy. Inhale, and exhale. Letting any tension from the body go. And then I'm going to untangle my fingers and wrap
hands around left heel. Then inhale, palms parallel with the earth, arms out in airplane position. Inhale, I take flight. Riding the breath here. Option to reach around and bind, grasping fingertip to fingertip behind left thigh. Opening from my core and from my heart. Inhaling and exhaling. Inhaling, opening up my heart a little more. Next exhale, I plant left palm neck on the inside of left foot. And inhale, reach right fingertips skyward. Inhaling and exhaling. And then bringing both palms onto the earth, pivoting right toes forward, coming onto top of right foot and right knee, and letting left limb fall out to the left a little bit, coming onto forearms. And breathe. Inhaling and exhaling. And then safely bringing left leg behind me, coming into a Sphinx pose here, resting on my belly, tops of legs, and forearms and palms. Keeping length in the low back, maybe inching my hips back a little further, and length in my neck. Option to close the eyes. See what that does to this moment. And then using my hands to bring myself into hero's pose, sitting on my heels, I can receive the benefits of this practice. And inhaling deep into my belly, exhale with an A sound. And then inhale into the bottom of my rib cage and exhale with an O sound. And then inhale to the base of my throat and exhale with an mmm sound. And then putting those three sounds together, that A, an O or a U sound, and the mmm sound, I get an om sound. So just to give a full body massage to all the cells, I'm going to inhale, filling my body up with breath, and exhale. Inhale, I bring my palms together above my head. Exhale, I bring hands in front of the heart and bow in deep gratitude to this practice. And whatever your expectations are for yourself, I hope that you've met them, or maybe met more realistic expectations. Thank you for practicing with me. Namaste.